domain de nanos.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too? The directorial override is right there, in the control room. How do we get there? What's down that way?
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Satana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not the yesterday's grouse's son. That's why you make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. Magnus on perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara, perkele.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the task board here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seat's gonna rattle. But don't worry at all. You'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
The trash. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer, not into a moose. Thank you.
Stepping to the FBC, there's lots to do, there's lots to me, but you don't touch. And those 3 months, let's join the Threshold Kings. Let's join the Threshold Kings.
Drawing the pyramid.
The what?
The pyramid.
What's a pyramid?
The black pyramid. It's in the astral plane.
Airplane?
Astral plane. It's big, white, and empty. Or is it? It's a weird, crazy, alien dimension. The white goes on forever. You can get lost in all that white and never find your way back home.
I miss my home.
Oh, this place makes me nauseous. An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
one on the walls in his bachelor pad.
Okay, so
So what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
North Moore was director before me. I never wanted his job. I never wanted power. I purposefully avoided it, didn't trust it, didn't want to rely on it. North Moore was all about power. A man like an explosion, hungry for authority, for order, for more, until it was too much. I had to find a solution in the end, contain the situation. North Moore never liked me, but he went along with it. To his credit, he didn't really have a choice. I suppose at the end of the day, a director's most basic duty is to keep the lights on. Here's to you, North Moore. There were no prime candidates waiting in the wings, but I was there. Had been the whole time, keeping my head down, working my ass off. I had nothing to lose. I picked up the gun almost on a dare.